Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I have yet another interesting species to share with y'all. This is the Brazilian fairy shrimp, scientifically known as Dendrocephalus brasiliensis. This species was actually first discovered by Pesta in 1921, and originates from Brazil, specifically within the Caatinga biome. This is a semi-arid tropical region, and its habitat, like most other fairy shrimps, is an ephemeral wetland. Another fact about the Brazilian fairy shrimp is that it is quite popular within the aquaculture industries, as it serves as a light food source for many fish. So as far as raising them in captivity, I couldn't find much information about their habitat and different requirements, so I just used the typical substrate mix that I use for most of my fairy shrimps, and I hoped for the best. It looks like the substrate worked just fine, as I had many individuals hatch. The eggs hatched around 24 to 48 hours after submerging them in the water, and they actually developed quite rapidly. I saw mature adults after a week to 2 weeks. Now, I'm not entirely sure how big these fairy shrimps grow, but as far as sexual maturity, they're quite small compared to other fairy shrimp species. They're about half an inch in size, maybe just over. However, they're still pretty young, so they may get bigger as time goes on. Once the males of this species reach sexual maturity, they're actually quite active when pursuing a female. And in some cases, they will actually chase after other males. However, like most other fairy shrimps, the mating process is quite quick. Males will find a female, follow her, position himself in such a way that he's parallel with her body, and using his second antenna and cephalic appendage, clasp onto her and begin the mating process, which only lasts a few seconds. After a day or two, the female will actually deposit her eggs. And at this current stage, it looks like females can only hold a few dozen eggs. As far as behaviors go for fairy shrimps, these guys actually like to congregate and swim in swarms. They tend to be in all parts of the water column, from the habitat floor all the way to the surface. Males tend to be more active as they are searching for a mate, and females usually have a stationary swimming pattern, staying in one spot most of the time. Now, as far as characteristics for this fairy shrimp, the females have a pretty obvious brood sac or egg pouch, and this kind of extends away from the body, pointing slightly upward. The eggs of the species are also very unique. They have very large polygonal ridges or sides. Now, as far as the males, I will not get too deep into it since it is quite hard to describe their features, and I haven't taken any pictures yet. But they have typical second antennas, however, their cephalic appendage can be quite complex. So, in that case, I actually linked a research paper which you can find in the description below. This paper covers different Dendrocephalus species within South America. And in there, it gives you a description of Dendrocephalus brasiliensis. Well, I hope that you like this video, and if you want to see more content, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.